A 34-year-old woman is dead and three others, including her two young children, are in the hospital tonight following a head-on crash in Berwick. Police say it happened just after 8 o'clock this morning on Route 4 near the South Berwick line. And according to a statement released by MSAD60, the woman worked as a special education teacher at a local elementary school. News 8's Steve Minich joins us now live with the latest. Steve?
Well, Tracy, the school district website has a special message from the superintendent offering condolences and identifying the woman as Amy Harris, a special ed teacher at Hussey Elementary in Berwick. While the crash remains under investigation, police say Harris was driving northbound in this tan SUV when a car driven by a 17-year-old Berwick Academy student from Biddeford hit her head on. Harris was pronounced dead at the scene. Her two children, a 7- and 4-year-old boy and girl, were both sent to the hospital. In fact, the older of the two was later flown by life flight to Boston. Also, the driver of the second car remains in the hospital tonight with what police describe as non-life-threatening injuries. Meantime, investigators say they are still piecing the details together.
One car obviously crossed the center line. We don't know why, and that's part of our investigation. There was a car in front of the car that was struck that was able to avoid the accident, go off the road into the ditch, and then the car behind that got struck head on.
And that was the car driven by Amy Harris. Now, according to the school's website, because of the crash, classes are canceled tomorrow at both Hussey and Knowlton schools. Grief counselors will be available from 9 until 11 tomorrow morning at Hussey. Live in the studio, Steve Minich, News 8.